Electric trucks are no longer just a vision of the future. They're here and now. Volvo's fully electric powered trucks, Volvo FL and Volvo FE Electric, pave the way for a cleaner, quieter urban environment to reduce climate impact and equally decrease congestion and improve transport efficiency.
Volvo electric trucks will improve the life in cities by less noise and less emissions, and the working environment for truckers will improve as well.
Volvo's electric trucks are fully commercial vehicles built for distribution, waste management, and other inner-city traffic work with total weights of up to 27 tons. Each truck is optimized for its task with the appropriate battery capacity and charging system. So why drive electric? There are many good reasons. No exhaust, less disturbing noises, high energy efficiency, and low climate impact. Yes, practically none at all if the batteries are charged with renewable energy. Features that create completely new opportunities for cities to grow and develop in a sustainable way. Housing can be built in new places, and more transportation can be accomplished at night in order to reduce congestion during peak traffic.
Volvo FL and FE electric trucks will be able to reduce congestion by having a high load capacity, so we can replace many small trucks.
The technology used in Volvo's electric trucks is well proven, verified in over 4,000 electrified Volvo buses. The trucks recharge via fast charging stations in 1 or 2 hours, or by industrial main supply overnight. The truck's braking energy is also utilized. The batteries operate 1 or 2 electric motors that apply the energy efficiently all the way to the drive wheels. It's not just the urban environment benefiting from electrified vehicles. Drivers' working environment is also improved. Less noise means less stress and reduced fatigue. Exhaust-free operation provides cleaner air, and the electric powertrain provides fast response and smooth gearing, making the job more efficient and enjoyable. And the journey has just begun.